Welcome, basketball fans. This is our home opener. Plymouth Regional Bobcats are hosting the Kennett Eagles. I'm Paul Ferentz. Happy to be here announcing for Access TV. You can see this all on Channel 20 as soon as they post it. And my partner tonight is Elliot Miller. And we're as excited and nervous as the girls are because this is our home opener and it's our first time, isn't it, Elliot?
Yes, it is. Yes, very, very big game here against Kennett. Close game last time.
Very close game last time. I'm glad you remember that. It was very well played. You got the starting lineups out there. Plymouth is going to be heading to my left. Jordan Meyer with the tap. Amy Boyd gets it, drives to the lane, looking to shoot. Dougherty got the pass and dumped it off. She's out there for three-point shooting. Jackie's going to work the offense a little, see what kind of defense they're presented with. Kennett's a young team. No seniors out there, Elliot. What do you think?
Yeah, no seniors. They only got three juniors, and the rest are sophomores and freshmen. It's a very young team. Could have a bright future ahead of them.
Maybe we can catch them flat tonight and get a lucky win.
Yeah, that'd be big for me.
Here's Dougherty driving out to Russo, looking to get Dougherty. She's open there. Kind of rushed it.
Oof.
Complete air ball. Take your time, Doc. You're going to make that house call. You got to go easy. Plymouth is in a man up. They're manning up. We got the sophomore. Emmy's on the sophomore, the big, tall, six-footer. They're doing an in and out with her. She's good from 30 feet, and it goes. It's good.
Nice.
It's a three-pointer. Sophomore. What was her name again?
Isabel Rebsky.
Warbleski. Here we are. And Boyd looking for an opening. Passing around Dockery, now over to Gomer. Russo with her mouthpiece sticking out. Get it back in there, Roos. Jackie's going to reset. Of course, there's no shot clock here. Emmy Boyd has it. Over to Roos, and Emmy's still looking. Good fake and a good shot right there. Another air ball, people. Okay, we got to get this nervous jitters out. Play some tough D. There's another three-pointer. Off with a rebound by Kennett. Up and off. Another rebound by Kennett. Back out to the six-footer. Another rebound by Kennett. This could be a long night. Another missed shot. Emmy Boyd fighting for the ball, and she'll get it. Tough as she is. A nice pass to Dougherty. Goes in for the layup.
Oh, just missed.
Just missed. She had a misstep there. Good shot there by Jordan Meyer. Gets him on the board. That's senior leadership for you. She's tough. She's going to lead the way. She's a very experienced student athlete. So Plymouth is on the board. There's 5:50 left in the first quarter, 3-2. Kennett with the lead. Again, with the six-footer, dumping it in. Looking for a quick shot. No foul on that one. Looked like she got hit. Jackie got the rebound and bring it up the front. Over to Dougherty. Another rush shot. Come on, Doc. Russo over the back and gets away with it. Another missed shot. Kennett, good drive by this. Number 12, good guard. They're going to get set up. Plymouth is back man-to-man. This game's going faster than I thought, Elliot. What do you think?
Yeah, it's very fast-paced. Kennett's being tougher with the rebounds and tougher on the basket.
And there's a foul. Russo with a foul on the rebound, no box out. She fouled number 20 with an easy shot. Good thing she missed it. So it's 5:13 in the first quarter. The guest, Kennett Eagles, have three. They're on the line now to increase that. Missed foul shot. 3-2. Plymouth is trailing. 5:13 on the clock. Got to have a good box out here. You got Russo down low, who's a good rebounder, and Jordan Meyer. Another shot, missed. Russo grabs it, but she's out of bounds. Got to be aware of that, Haley. Take a look, sweetheart. You got to let it go. So Kennett's got underneath her own basket here. Here's the set play. Goes to the six-footer. Easy shot. Russo gets the rebound. Good job. Here comes Jackie up the middle. Looking to dump it off. Mishandled, and that's a turnover. This game is full of turnovers, Elliot. You got turnovers, foul shots, and layups. Really determinant. And again, we got the jitters. These girls are nervous. Got a nice crowd. They want to do well. Another three-pointer. They're not afraid to shoot, Kennett.
Yeah, they certainly are not.
They're launching it.
Oh, okay.
Let it go. My goodness. Sorry for that, folks. Doherty was obviously a freshman, very excited about being out there, wanting to do the best she can. Could have let that go out. Kennett has the ball, midcourt. Set up, we're still man-to-man. Looking to double team, goes into the center. Down low, number 10 with a move. And a foul on a reach in. Probably Emmy Boyd, very aggressive player. Very skilled varsity player. Again, this is a brand new team. And we have a senior, number 10 at the line, a 6-footer.
Kelsey Bush.
Kelsey Bush with a nice shot, didn't hit the rim. Boy, these guys are all very nervous. Of course, Kenna has a long ride. I think they came down by dog sled. It's snowing up there. Kelsey again with the shot. It's up. Again, missed. Doherty with a good box out, Doc. Gives it to Jackie. Jackie over on the side. Now looking to set something up. She got Roos in the corner. Emmy on top. Goes to Doherty. She's nervous. She's really having a hard time getting a handle on it.
Can't blame her. As a young freshman, it's got to be tough out there.
Very tough. A good look inside, but would have been a heck of a play if she caught that. Very tough to handle. And Kennett's on the run with another turnover for Plymouth. Emmy going out, challenging. 3 seconds in the lane for number 33 on Kennett. You don't let them camp out in there because they're all 6-footers. But their very young team, as Elliot mentioned earlier, not a senior on the team.
No, not a senior. And Plymouth's also very young. They only got 2 seniors.
2 seniors. Thank God they got Jordan. Great senior leadership. She's got the ball now in the far corner. A long skip pass over to... It's a foul. Bree Matthews was fouled. Bree's in now. Came in and replaced Haley Russo. She's going to get a quick drink. Haley's a terrific rebounder. They need her in there for the defense and the rebound, and she's very aggressive. Emmy Boyd underneath, looking for an easy two. Right there. Beautiful play and a block shot. Again, those 6-footers in there are tough. That was a beautifully executed play. Emmy coming out again in the middle. There's a shot at the two-pointer. Doherty with another rebound. Way to go, Amanda. Here comes Jackie. Inside pass over to Bree. Another. We didn't hit the rim on that one, folks. It's a jump ball here with Jordan Meyer. You're not going to tear that away from her. And it's going to be Kennett ball on possession. The score is 3-2 still. There's 3 minutes and 23 seconds. We got some missed foul shots and a couple air balls and a couple turnovers. But we got a ways to go here. Kennett working around. Goes inside again. Does it go? Jordan Meyer with a great rebound, bringing it up herself. And travel. Ball got away from her. Kicked it. Everybody's trying very hard. You can understand that.
That's tough. She just dropped the ball and got a penalty call on her. That's a tough call.
Wanted to go coast to coast, but these turnovers are very common in girls' games. And Kenna has the ball again. We're still man-to-man. Jackie going for the steal. 12 gets by her. Kicks it out for the two-pointer to the big sophomore. I tell you, there's a good block there, but they call the foul on Bree Matthews. They're camping out underneath, Kennett, because they have the size, and they've been controlling the rebounds right now. So we're at the line again. Number 24. Up, off the back, and no good. That's Samantha Johnson, sophomore. Again, no seniors on this club. Another nice shot, and that's up, and that's good. So it's 4-2, 2:55 in the first quarter. Jackie has the ball coming up, looking for an offense here. Again, mishandles, and it's a jump ball. This is going to be Plymouth. Yeah, there are some serious jitters here, folks. And here we go with another freshman coming in for Jordan. Give her a little break. Jillian Hughes, number 32. Big, strong girl, plays a lot of basketball year-round. Jackie's going to be looking now. Amanda Doherty's got to take her time on these shots. Right there for Emmy Boyd, a good shot. Tough rebound, a big fight underneath. Again, Kennett comes out with the ball. Pushes.
That was a good opportunity for Plymouth right there.
Nice shot from the side from the corner for number 12 for Kennett. That pushes the lead to 4-6-2 with 2:16 left. Jackie's coming up again, looking for something comfortable, getting offense going. There's a shot outside, just off the rim, but it's going to be Plymouth ball. You got to take the open shot when you have it here. Otherwise, you're just wasting time, and you're going to turn it over eventually if you don't.
Yes.
Nice pass into Jillian Hughes. Nothing to go there. Amanda Dougherty with an air ball. She must be very nervous. Nice bounce pass off Kennett. That was a good fast break.
That was a good pass by Kennett.
Minute 57 seconds, 6-2. Not a lot of scoring today. They got to get the jitters out of them. Jackie's bringing up. There's a little press by Kennett. They're looking to double team. It looked like it went off Amanda's foot. I don't know what they're going to call. They're going to let Plymouth keep that ball. Amanda did not see the defender on the sideline. That was a good trap. Emmy Boyd has it. Going to bring it out. Goes in the corner to Jillian. Jillian's going to take a three-pointer. Nice shot just off the rim. Beautiful shot. She's got a nice setup. Ken is looking to run. And they're going to draw the foul with Jackie Gommer. Number 12 going to the line again.
This is the seventh foul shot that Kennett has taken today.
That's the name of the game. Foul shots, layups, and turnovers. And right now, Kennett's winning on all fronts, but they're not shooting foul shots well.
Yeah, they only made one.
And a big girl's coming back in, number 33. 6 foot center, sophomore. Boy, they do have a bright future, Elliot. These are a young group. Another missed foul shot. Amanda Dougherty with another rebound. It's got to be her fourth or fifth. Everybody looking. Take your time. Looking around. Going into Jillian. Jillian in the corner again. Nice shot. Beautiful form. Doesn't go in. But Kennett, three players fight over it. And Plymouth is going to have another chance underneath. Bree Matthews is coming out. Number 14 is coming in for her. Emmy's looking to get it inbounds. Can't wait. Dougherty's got it. Takes a long one. Again, another air ball. But it's rebounded and put back up by number 14. And we got a foul call. Jordan Meyer didn't get much of a rest. Right back in there fighting for that rebound. And so Jillian Hughes, freshman, going to the line. Coach is talking to Amanda Dougherty, trying to calm her down. Kristen Kratz is very experienced, a wonderful educator, teaching these girls about the game. Played college level herself, so she has a lot to offer. Very dedicated and very enthusiastic. These kids are only going to get better every game out. Jillian misses her first one. These are critical. You need these. Makes the second shot, 6-3. A minute 17 left. Kennett's coming up. Again to the post. Outside for the three ball. Missed. Good rebound by Emily. She's looking to run. She got hit from behind. No call. Looking for Amanda on the side. Here comes Kennett. Move it around. Go to the post. Wow.
Good defense by Emily Boyd right there.
Was she hoping for a jump ball? She's going to have to come out. That's two quick ones on her. We can't afford to lose M. Boyd. She's so tough defensively, very aggressive, but smart enough to play within herself now, not make a silly foul and get that third one. Kennett's got the ball. Dougherty right on her. M's out there now, not letting her drive. We have overplay by Jordan. She's got it. She's driving down the lane, and it's fouled. Good draw. Jordan takes off, one of the fastest kids on the floor. Terrific student athlete, and great leadership by her. Gonna show these young kids how to play hard. Keep your head up, girls, no matter what. 6-3, 43 seconds left. Jordan's at the line. Beautiful shot. 6-4. This is girls' high school basketball. I noticed across the way that a lot of fans for Kristen Kratz, the coach, her players she played with at Plymouth State, were just good friends. Another shot, clean as a whistle. 6-5, 43 seconds left. Plymouth is on defense. Here comes Kennett. out to the top. Amanda Doherty down there going in and out. They're moving the ball very well, Kennett. They have a couple players aren't afraid to take that three-pointer. There's another one. Hoisted. Kennett's there for the rebound. Doherty didn't get that one. Emmy goes for the steal. Good block. Jordan's on the floor looking for it. Another three-pointer. No good. Amanda Doherty trying to get in there. 6 seconds left. 4 seconds left. And they draw the foul with 2.3 seconds left. I believe that was on 14. Jordan Meyer. We don't want her in foul trouble. We know that. So 2.3 seconds. Score is 6-5. Kennett at the line. And again, they miss. Thank goodness they're not making their foul shots. They missed quite a few already, didn't they?
Yeah. And number 24, Samantha Johnson, is the only one to make a foul shot.
Yeah. And misses again. Get the rebound. Doc is going. And that's the buzzer. 6-5, first quarter. Typical first opening game with the jitters and everybody, and both very young teams.
See if Plymouth can get their first game jitters out of this quarter, maybe.
Well, they were very nervous, you could tell.
Yeah, you could tell.
And they threw a lot of air balls up there, which really tells you they're jacked up, and it's difficult for them.
Kennett is certainly not afraid to take those three-pointers. They've taken quite a few so far.
Yeah, we're in the game. We're not playing particularly well. We've got a couple of turnovers. Our defense is always going to be there. We're getting a couple breaks, I think, with the calls. They mix it up. They're letting them play tonight, which is pretty good. Yeah. Kennett is a small enough group of girls. They don't even have a freshman team. They have 13 kids in the building playing basketball. But again, they're all no seniors. Look like they're going to have a bright future.
Yeah. They do only have one freshman, though.
Here we are. Second quarter to begin. 8-minute quarters, if you weren't familiar with it. 6-5. More turnovers than points scored, but that's okay. Opening game. Understandably. Coach is trying to sub and find that combination. It's all new to her. This is her first year coaching this group. But again, she's a terrific educator, terrific coach. Background as a player. Knows how to teach. Kennett's ball. Jackie's on top. Amanda, Emily Boyd, Rousseau, and Jordan, and a three-pointer. They left her alone. They're on the board. That's Rousseau's job, and she comes up with it. She is tough as they come. Here comes Emmy Boyd. She's got Amanda on the side open. That's her shot. Get in there. That was close. She feels much. She looks like she's playing well within herself, though. That's a beautiful shot for her.
Yeah, maybe she can get some points on the board this quarter.
She's in there for three-point shooting, so don't be afraid to hoist it up there. And that's a foul on the drive down by Kennett. I think it's Jordan Myers' second foul. She has to be careful. Kennett goes to the line again, but so far, they have not heard us going to the line.
Yeah, they have not. They've only made one shot so far.
Wow. They're going to be shooting foul shots for a lot of Brad. And they miss another. They miss another one. Thank goodness they're not making these. Amanda's open. Give it to her and let her shoot it. Moving it around. You got Jackie on top, Amanda on the wing. Emmy's coming to screen. Jackie throws it in the corner of the skip pass, and there's a beautiful shot by Amanda. Did not go in. But Rousseau with a tough rebound. That's what she's in there for. Jackie's got it. Oh, my goodness. We're passing. One extra pass we don't need. Put the ball on the rim. You got Rousseau in there rebounding. Jordan's down there, but you got to move that ball around. But shoot it when you have it. So here's Kennett again. M's trying to steal it. Kicks it away. And it's going to be Kennett ball. Emmy Boyd playing very aggressive for somebody with two fouls. She should take it easier. They need her down the stretch. Here comes Kennett. 6:48 on the clock. Second period. 6-5. Kennett's leading. In and out. Another 3 second call looks like it's warranted, but they don't call it. Here's the 6 footer, number 10. Kick it over to number 12, a bounce pass in the post. She rushed it. Amanda with probably her fifth or sixth rebound. She's very quick, coming up the floor, looking to go all the way. Passes it to Russo. Hold on to it, Roos. Here comes Jackie. Amanda going to get set up on her side. Set up for three-point line. 2-0 for Kennett with a push away from the ball. Did not get away with it. So Emmy Boyd's underneath, going to be taking it out. We got a screen play right there for Jordan, but it's a missed pass. And Kennett comes up with it. Another turnover. Kennett looking to run. There's a shot, two-pointer, and a good rebound by Russo. Very tough rebounder. Here comes Jackie now. Looking. They're leaving Amanda all alone. She dumps it into Roos, but Roos is double-teamed. Tries it again. Still Plymouth ball underneath. Settle down, girls. 6-5. 5 minutes, 48 seconds. Second quarter. M. Boyd under. Looking for somebody wide open. Jackie's got it. Well, that's Amanda's shot right there. There's M. Nice shot. Off the rim, no good. Out of bounds on Kennett. And we get another opportunity underneath their basket. M. Boyd will take it out. Here we go. Wide open. No call. Squashed again. Plymouth has it, and Boyd's going to try it again. They're crowding Jordan Meyer. They're not letting her get the ball. They know she's a good go-to. Here comes Amanda Dougherty.
Leaving her wide open.
She passed up on that. She could have taken that shot. Jordan Meyer on top. There's Amanda now. Good move and a fake. And it gets it good, and it goes. That's a beautiful baseline play. Finally gets on the board. That ought to relieve a few jitters. 7-6, Plymouth is up with 5 minutes and 18 seconds in the second quarter. Here's the three ball. Amanda with another rebound. Didn't see the girl around her, didn't call the foul. And that number 10 played it smart. Beautiful layup. 8-7, that lead did not last too long. Here comes Jackie.
Let's see if they can tie.
You got Amanda right there. Didn't know this, I thought Kennett hit that ball. Quick pass into Roos. She'd be better off with a bounce pass probably, you know. They're playing hard. 8-7, 4:50 in the second period. Into the post again. They're crowding her. Number 10 sets up. Beautiful shot. Russo with a good rebound. And fouled by number 33. Good job, Roos. That's why you're in there. We're not in the one-on-one yet. I think we need another one to go. Here comes M. There's a little half-court press. Jordan Meyer has it. She's trying to beat her, girl. Bounces off somebody's foot. Didn't see it. It's in the far corner. Looks like it's going to be Plymouth's ball. Emmy Boyd's down there. She likes taking the ball in. Makes that smart pass. Jackie's got it. Amanda's wide open if they look. Going to Russo. No call. Quick shot. No call on that. Looked like a travel. That's okay. Here comes Kennett. Outside again. Three ball. Nope. Back to the guard. Down the middle. Hard off the glass. And Jordan with the rebound. There goes Jackie. Directing traffic. There's Dougherty for a second shot. Up and right off the rim. Good look. Wide open. You got to take that. Kennett with the rebound. Here they come. Emmy Boyd with great defense. Looking to tie her up. Don't call a foul. Timeout. Good call by the coach. Kennett coach. 8-7. 3:56 in the second period. Plymouth gets a quick breather. Boy, oh boy, they're going at it, aren't they?
Yeah, very close game.
Seven fouls on the home team. That's us. They're going to be shooting 1-1. Five fouls on Kennett. So we won't be going to the line yet. But it's not a big threat with Kennett. They have not made but one foul shot so far.
Yeah, I think Plymouth's catching a break there.
Big time. Let's see what they missed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 foul shots they missed. They made half of them. They'd almost double the score.
Yeah. Let's see if Plymouth can take advantage of that. Take the lead here.
Well, they can't miss all night, can they?
No. Not if they want to win this game.
Good call, good timeout. Kennett maintains possession. 3:55. Here comes 12 setting them up. They go wide. There's a, no, was a three ball. It's a missed shot. Plymouth catches a break. Here we go now. 3:45, 8-7. Jackie's got it coming up. Amanda's wide. Jackie's pushing her through. Nice to Jordan. Right off the back. Very close. Looked like a reach-in foul down there by Amanda Dougherty, who hasn't been subbed yet. She's got to be wondering. She plays very hard. I think that's her first foul. Playing very aggressive. She got a bunch of rebounds, thank goodness. And she finally did hit a shot, so she's got to be feeling pretty good. Kennett to the line. It's up. Again, they miss. Jordan with a good rebound. Over to Jackie. Jackie coming up, looking for an opening. Got Amanda right there. Go ahead, Doc. Doesn't do it. Goes baseline, gives it up. And that's a misplay. Looking for Russo. They got to go with a bounce pass in there. There's one to the six-footer. That'll go. Kennett to the foul line extended. Oh, no. Another three-pointer. Good. Number 10. Another sophomore. 11-7. 2:58 left. Amanda dribbling down the sideline. Nice pass. Easy to Russo. Beautiful play. Way to look for each other, girls.
It's a good passing guy.
Come right back with a score. 11-9. I prefer a bounce pass, but that worked. She wanted to take it, doesn't. Goes down and low. Six-footer drops it in. Nobody on her. That puts them up 13-9. Plymouth ball coming up 2:30. Second period, 13-9. Emmy Boyd over to Jackie. Jordan wasn't ready for that. Jackie's got to stop this layup. Doesn't do it.
Plymouth's falling behind here.
A little bit. It happens quickly. Good timeout by the coach. Let's get settled in, girls. Good timeout. 15-9, 2:14 to the half, second period. 8 fouls on the home team, so they're going to be shooting 1-on-1. 10 fouls are going to automatic 2 shots. Only 5 on Kennett, so we got to get a little more aggressive offensively and draw those fouls.
Yeah, and that could be the key to this game. If they draw more fouls, score some more points.
If we make them.
Yeah.
Got to make your foul shots. How are we doing on those for Plymouth? Made 2. Jordan Meyer made both of hers. And Lillian Hughes made 1 of hers. So we're 3-for-4. That's excellent. You shoot 75% as a team, you're doing very well. Got a nice Plymouth crowd out there, Ellie. Look at them.
Yeah, a lot of students showed up today.
The boys are dressed up. They look very ridiculous, but I like it. They're enthusiastic, supporting their teammates and supporting their colleagues, and I like seeing the student body show up. Good for them.
Yeah.
Here we go. 2:14, 15-9. Kennett's got the press on. Goes to Doc. She handles it. Falls down. Emmy's coming up with it. Again, they try to strip her. No call. She throws it away. Kennett coming down, right down the middle. And they're going to get a call. Number 5, they called it on Amanda Dougherty. That was a terrible exchange, unfortunately. Again, Kennett's at the line, shooting 1-on-1, 15-9, minute 58 left. She misses. These kids have got to get to the foul line, start practicing. Here comes Jillian Hughes, giving Jordan a break before the half. Very good play by the coach. Very smart. Jillian going to grab this rebound. We got to go down and score. Finally made one. So Kennett makes it 16-9. 2 minutes left. Emmy Boyd against the press. The little zone press. They don't know what to do. Nice bounce pass. Over to Doc. Pick it up, Doc. Don't get nervous. Emmy's got it on top of the key. Looking to drive. Jillian Hughes has it. Drives baseline. Puts it up. No call. Tough. Tough. Did the right play. Kennett's looking. Emma Cooper didn't draw the foul there. Trying to be smart. Minute 29. Here's a shot. Air ball. Jillian with the rebound. Gives it to Em. Em looking to run. Taking it down the lane, looking for the foul. She draws a foul. Good job, Boyd. I thought she was going to kick it out. She had Amanda over on the side all by herself. You can't leave her alone, but once she gets going, I think she made 3 or 4 3-point shots in the last scrimmage they had.
Oh, wow.
So she's got a good stroke. She's just got to settle down. It's really difficult when you got a whistle and a clock going. There's a shot. At a girl. Big shot by Amanda Doherty.
For that race of confidence.
Oh, my goodness. A minute 13, three-pointer, 16-12. Puts them right back in the ball game. They're going to start watching her very closely. Moving it around. New substitute, number 15 in for Kennett. Kicking it outside wide to number 10. 12's got it. Emmy Boyd, a lot of defensive pressure. Moving it around, too easy. Good block. Great defense in there. Jillian Hughes and Bree Matthews, another good rebounding effort. Oh, tough call. Got to go down and get that ball, girls.
Plymouth's being very tough around the basket. Getting a lot of rebounds.
Number 10, she's tough. From three-point land and good in the paint. She's at the line. I don't think she's made one yet.
Nope, just
16-12, 37 seconds left. Looking to extend the lead to 5, and she doesn't. Another miss.
It's her third miss today.
My goodness, thank God they can't shoot foul shots, huh?
Yep. Only made 2 so far.
Here's her second. 16-12, looking to go 17. No good.
This is again.
Good rebound and a jump ball. Jillian had that. Plymouth maintains possession. 36 seconds left. Hope they see the clock, these girls. They could hold it and get one good shot. Not have to worry about picking up another foul. And driving right to the lane. She gets blocked and a jump ball is called. Gotta admire that aggression. Took it right down the lane, looking to draw the foul. It's the land of the trees for us because they're all six-footers down there.
Yeah.
So Kenneth's got it. 23 seconds left. Go to the post. Number 10's got it outside. 12 to the top. Over to the sub. Moving it around. We're playing good defense. 13 seconds. Emmy Boyd got her puzzled. She gets away with it. She's coming down. And a missed shot. There goes 4 seconds. Here comes Amanda. 2 seconds. Looks to shoot. Great attempt. Great shot right off the rim. 16-12 halftime score. That's typical New Hampshire basketball. Hard fought. We got some foul shots that were missed by Kennett, thank goodness. So we're getting a little halftime break here. Come back with you in a minute. We are back. Second half. Going to start in just about 40 seconds. Any thoughts on this first half? What do you think, Elliot?
Well, Plymouth, they need to be more tough on the offensive attack, draw more fouls, and maybe get that score up a little higher, because they're getting lucky with Kennett, as they've only made 2 free throws so far. And they need to be more aggressive on the defensive side. They've drawn a lot of fouls, as Kennett's taken a ton of free throws, but gotten lucky as they've only made 2.
They are playing tough D, but you don't want to get in foul trouble. That's right. And on offense, I totally agree. They got to be a little bit more aggressive, go to the hoop, draw the foul, because you're in there with the trees. You might get blocked, but who cares? And when you have the open shot, you got to take the open shot.
Yeah, Amanda Doherty's got to take some of those shots. Young freshman, she'll learn from experience.
Just a freshman. She's got to be scared to death, which is normal. But she's playing very hard.
Yeah, showing a lot of potential.
A lot of good rebounds in there. She's scrappy as hell. And I think if she gets herself freed up and alone, she'll start hitting those.
Yeah, she could be very dangerous.
So here we go. Third quarter, 16-12. Jackie on top with the ball. Over to M. M's looking to get down to Russo, apparently. Good skip pass and a good jump up. Jordan just missed that. And we're going to get the break on that one. The ball went off a Kennett player. So it's M. Boyd underneath again. That was a nice play.
That was a good play.
M looking for an easy layup here. Doesn't have one, so she kicks it way out. Jackie's got it on top. Goes over to Doc. Doc goes to the floor. Tough. loses that one. Another turnover, unfortunately. Here comes Kennett. We're still man up, staying man to man. 20 on top, moving the ball. M's gonna get that, and they call a quick jump ball, which is gonna be Plymouth's ball. Kennett had it to start this half. 16-12, 7:25 on the clock for the third period. And Plymouth is looking to make this a game. Jordan with a good rebound. Here comes Jackie. Over to Doherty. Nice pass inside to Roos. Kind of rush it, but M is there for the rebound. M drives it in and goes. I didn't see the call. I did not see that call. Getting a phone call here. How do I turn this off? Turn that off. There's a long three ball, and it's good. Number 32 on track. That makes it 19-12. You got to defend that girl. She's deadly. Six-footer, sophomore. Another long pass. Jordan's right there for the layup. Tough. Goes on the floor for the loose ball. Kennett gets it. Number 10's out there looking to drive. Passes it inside. Doesn't get it. Again, we got to go to the floor. Jackie's got it. Somebody called the foul. Oh, that's going to be on Jackie Gommer. Well, she prevented an easy layup, so she had to go after it. Looked like it's going to be a jump ball. They called her on the grab. Kennett underneath. Pops it out on top. Playing her tight. Here comes Jackie. M's on top. Kennett sets up. They spread it. Jackie's playing good D, trying to force the issue. Another three ball, uncontested. We cannot let that happen. 22-12. Do not let this get away from you, Plymouth. Nice and easy here. Let's take a look, see what we got. Jackie with a long one and banks it in.
That was a nice shot, Jackie Gunn.
That was pure luck, people, but we'll take it. We don't mind. It's a two-pointer, 14-22. M going to be called for the block. That's going to be her third, I believe. Kennett's going to have the ball underneath. Here comes Jillian Hughes. This could help a great deal with her under. Jackie's coming out. Emily has got three fouls. She's smart enough to play within herself. Kennett's got it out underneath. They're looking to get it in. They finally get it in. Driving down the lane, throws it up. No good, but they get the rebound. And the sophomore pops it up again and goes in, number 32. Terrific player. She had a good game last year. 24-14, we're down 10, and that did not take long. 5 minutes and 30 seconds in this third period. This is critical.
Yeah, let's see if Plymouth can get back in this.
Jordan Meyer at the foul line. Beautiful shot. Wide open. Let her show up there until she misses. Another long three ball. Missed. And a quick foul underneath. 33 got the rebound. No box out down there. So 24-16. A beautiful shot by Jordan Meyer. Plymouth has got to stay within single digits if they're going to have a chance. They're getting a lot of help from Kennett because they're not making any foul shots.
Yeah, only made two so far.
Horrible. Horrible foul shooting. But that's good for us.
Yeah, let's see if they can get some points here.
Amanda Doherty on the line. She's got a lot of rebounds tonight, that little girl. Got her mouthpiece in now. She's ready. Here goes Kennett.
Misses again.
My goodness. They cannot shoot a foul shot. It's lucky for us. They'd be up by 20 if they were making them. Second shot, it's up. And that one's good. 16-25. We got to get this back. Here comes Amanda with this half-court press. It's tough. She might have to call a timeout here. A good pass to Jillian. I didn't see that call. Timeout by Plymouth. Because of that half-court press, giving us trouble. Doherty broke it. She got a good pass into Jillian. But that's been giving us a little bit of troublesome for us to get our offense in gear. Smart timeout by the coach. She's going to set him up now to break that press, and hopefully when you do, you get a layup out of it. Most presses like this, if you're going to tell them to call the dogs off and bring their press back, you got to score a layup off it. So that's what we'll be looking to do. Get back in this game. It's 25-16, 5 minutes and 13 seconds. And Plymouth is down.
Let's see if Coach Kratz can help them get their confidence up and maybe put some points on the board.
Oh, she'll give them a good option. She'll give them a good play here to break this press. I want to see Jordan Meyer at foul line extended again. She's deadly right there. And I think she's 2 for 2. And plus, she made 2 foul shots. So M gets it into Amanda. Amanda's top of the key. Gets it over to M. M's looking, wants to go down low. Jordan Meyer at the foul line. Amanda's got it. She lost it. Picked it back up. Dribbling. They're putting a little pressure on Kennett. Jordan's got it outside. He's going to take a 3-ball and makes it. Beautiful shot by the captain, by the leader, the senior, Jordan Meyer. 19-25. Gets him right back in the game. Kennett, deep corner. She's made him from there before. Skipping around, top of the key. Skip pass over to number 12, and a long 3-ball. Deadly. That was right in, no question. So they answer back very quickly. 19-28, 4 minutes and 20 seconds. Good pass down low to Russo. Russo puts it up. Great shot by Russo.
It's like Plymouth finally settling in here.
28-21.
Still down by 7, but they shouldn't be able to make a comeback here.
Tough defense here. Yeah, they're in the ball game. Another easy setup. There's no defensive pressure on those shots by Kennett. Emmy has it. Got a little pressure on her. Lost it, but Kennett hit it out. Amanda Dougherty going up to help. Russo's coming out, and her twin, Bree Matthews, are interchangeable. Both good rebounders. Russo likes to look to score. Em's got it on top. Over to Dougherty. Jillian Hughes looking to set up, and she does. A little long. Amanda a little long on that. Inside out to Jillian Hughes and back out to Amanda is a way to do it. Kennett on top now. They're going to go inside or outside. There's a trip. That's going to be on number 14, I believe. Yeah, that's Jordan Meyer. That could be her third. We don't want her in too much trouble. Again, we're fortunate Kennett is not making any foul shots. They have a sub coming in now, number 30, Elizabeth Cole, a freshman guard. Steal by that. Oh, my goodness. They took it right out of Bree Matthews' hands. 30-21. That was a shame. They gave up an easy one. Here's Jordan. Foul line extender looking to look, make it happen. Driving around. They know to cover her, though. They're putting three girls are collapsing. Emmy Boyd with a long one off the back of the rim. Good rebound by Jordan. Good rebound by Jillian. Jordan fights for it. She's got it. Emmy Boyd on top looking to drive the lane. Let it go, Bree. And it's going to be Plymouth ball. That was a good exchange.
Shown
some toughness.
That's exactly what Plymouth needs to do on the offensive side. Keep more aggressive.
Exactly. Keep the ball alive. Get those offensive rebounds. They're trying to give it to Jordan. That was a forced pass by Amanda. No good. Another turnover. Here comes Kennett. Looking to drive. Puts it outside. A 2-ball. Easy rebound by Kennett. Nobody boxing out down there. We're going to need a timeout here, folks. Here comes M coming up. Amanda Dougherty right there. A little shy. I wish she'd take a shot. 32-21. We're going to need to get some shots up. Here's Jordan driving down, and she takes it, and that's good. They should have called that. It was continuation. She was in the act of shooting. They did not call it. The basket did not count. 32-21. They didn't call a shooting foul either. Well, that's too bad. 32-21. Plymouth's got the ball underneath. Maybe give it to Jillian Hughes right there and up. Hit on the hand. No call on that one either by Jordan. That was out of bounds. So White, Plymouth gets it back. Stay tough, Plymouth. Emmy's got it right here. 32-21, 2:19 left in this third period. There goes Dougherty for 3. Nice shot right on the rim. Don't be afraid, girl. You got to keep taking it. Plymouth gets another break. Kennett is off to Kennett girl. Plymouth is down underneath again. Emmy Boyd's got it. looking for Jillian, looking for Doherty, looking for somebody, goes inside and throws it away. Not a good pass by M. Boyd. I don't think that Bree Matthews was ready for that. Freshman on top of the key. Nice pass inside. Good block by Jillian. The big kid gets in and drops it in. Big number 32, the sophomore. Very tough. 34-21. Kennett's pulling away. Oh, a nice pass inside to Jillian. And a good basket. They could have called a foul on that. Good play. Beautiful pass by Doherty. Kennett driving all the way down. It's a travel. Another turnover. Here come two subs. Bree Matthews is out. Russo's back in. Finally giving Emily Boyd a little rest. This could help. She's got to save her energy. They're down by 11. 34-23 with a minute 36. Here comes Jackie. Amanda, get outside there. Take it if you have it. Nice pass inside. Russo with a nice pass. She collects it and gets fouled. It'll be Plymouth underneath. They don't know who's taking it out with M. Boyd on the bench. Who's taking it out, Plymouth? Let's go here. Let's get somebody. Jackie will take it. Here we go. Plymouth, be a nice little pop score here. Be nice. Jillian Hughes has it. Over to Jordan Meyer. Nice shot. Good attempt. That's going to be off of Calderoff Kennett. Plymouth ball right here. Doherty's got it. Minute 22. We're down 11. 34-23. Here's Jackie. Directing traffic. Too tough a pass.
It was a high pass.
Too tough a pass for Russo. Wide open down there. Tough feed. 34-23, a minute 13. Here comes Kennett. Looking to extend the lead. Playing pretty smart. In no rush, no hurry. Good defensive pressure. Jillian Hughes is out on number 10. Six-footer against six-footer. Nice play by the freshman there. Another uncontested three-pointer. No good. Jillian Hughes collects it. Girl rips it out of her hands, but she blocks her. Throws it in and doesn't have it. There's Amanda Doherty gets taken. And we still get it back by Russo. Tough exchange. Way to go. Come on, Jordan. Jordan on the side. Drive in on baseline. And it's going to be a foul on Kennett. That is only their third foul. Number 23. Holding Jordan up. This is going to be Plymouth underneath. 36 seconds. 34-23. Kennett had a big quarter, and we didn't. Jackie's got it. Looking to get it in. Gives it to Doherty with a long three ball. Right on the rim. Good rebound by Kennett. Trip, no call. Travel on Kennett. Plymouth has got to take advantage of these opportunities.
Yeah, they're running out of time, down by 11. Third period's almost over.
Amanda Doherty, Jackie Gomer, Jordan Meyer, get that captain the ball on the foul line. Right there, Jackie. There you go. Jordan all day. Jillian Hughes with a great save. Good job, Jillian. Good hustle. Threw it back in. It was off to Kennett player. Jackie's underneath for another attempt. Let's get something out of this. Nobody open. Tries to bounce it off a Kennett player. No good. Kennett retains possession and drives the floor. Easy pass down low into the middle. 24 goes up. And it's still going to be Kennett ball. There was a good block underneath by, it looked like Jordan. So it was off Jordan Meyer. Kennett ball underneath. 34-23 with 8 seconds and counting. Foul on Black, 23. So that's a fourth foul on the guest. 6.7 seconds left. It's not unrealistic to think we can get a good shot off. Jordan, 4 seconds. Called a travel, and we had a hoop off of that, too. Jordan and Fika mixed up there. Looked like she wanted to shoot it, but it was more time than she knew there was. So Kennett throws it in with 3.2 seconds. Throws it underneath. Doherty's got it, and the horn sounds for a quick quarter. 34-23. Fourth period coming up. Plymouth is down 11. Both teams have four fouls on them this half. We're not in serious foul trouble. I got a feeling that Emily Boyd will be back in, applying the defensive pressure. It's tough getting the offense going on this.
Yeah, it is. They got to
first
be,
night.
They got to be more aggressive throughout the season. Hopefully, they can build that trait.
Get that ball inside. Maybe draw some fouls. You got Jillian Hughes. Made a couple nice plays already. I think they're only going to foul her, bounce off her, one of the two. And I think she could be a force. And when you have a big kid like that underneath, who's really pretty smart around the basket, they collapse on her. You kick it out to Amanda Dougherty with a wide open three. She's got the stroke. They're not dropping tonight, but she has got the stroke. We got to hope. We got to hope they get hot this fourth quarter, or it's going to be ugly. 34-23, down 11. It's going to be a heck of a comeback. Coach may plan some kind of press, always to disrupt the offensive flow. They haven't attempted that yet. It's tricky when you do that because the result is usually a layup by the other team if you don't pull it off.
Yeah.
So it looks like it's going to be a Plymouth ball. Emily Boyd's got it mid-court. Going to throw it into Jackie probably. Jordan Meyer on the foul line. Haley Rousseau and Amanda Dougherty. Here we go, fourth quarter, 34-23. Jackie's got it, coming up looking for somebody. Over to him, and back over to Jackie. There's a shot. She banked the last one in. Jordan with a good rebound, and it's going to be a jump ball. That'll go to Kennett since we just took it out. Good job, Jordan. Way to fight for it. She got that. It was going right back up. We know that. Here comes Kennett. Number 12. What's that guard's name? She's doing a good job for them. Elizabeth Kenny. Wow, that looked like a misplay. Got it back. Handles the ball very well, number 12. And M does provide a lot of pressure. Good turnover there. Dougherty's got it. Kicks it out to Meyer. Over to Jackie. Jackie with another long one. And back up again with the missed rebound and another good rebound. Jordan got the rebound and it's going to go to Kennett. Tough break. We're playing hard. That aggressiveness you're talking about is happening, Elliot. They're getting after it. Just got to get a few bounces. Some of those have got to go in eventually. We're not shooting a good percentage.
Yeah.
Another uncontested three ball, and that's no good. Dougherty with another rebound. It's got to be his seventh or eighth. She's coming up and looking. Going to kick it back out. Goes right to the captain for a nice, beautiful shot off the foul line. And that goes in off the glass.
That's a good pass.
25-34, good pass. Kennett's driving. That's off Kennett. Looks like, they're going to call it Kennett way. Kennett ball, 6 minutes and 41 seconds. 34-25, we're within striking distance. With the three ball, it just takes a couple.
Yeah, they're running out.
Kennett gets it into the big kid. Another three ball, uncontested. Lucky that didn't go in, but they got their own rebound. They're big underneath. The number 33 is tough. Got her own rebound, put it back up again. They got fouled, which I would do because why? They're not making foul shots.
Yeah, why not? Plus, Plymouth's been very good with the rebounds.
They've been scrappy. First shot is up and good. Well, they can't miss them all, can they, Elliot?
No, they can't. Only made four so far, though.
Oh, my gosh. Second one is up. And an air ball. Can't touch it, girl. That's Plymouth. Boy, they're terrible on the foul line. Thank goodness for us. But we're down. Still 10 points. 6 minutes and 30 seconds. 25-35. We got to get some offense going here. Go on a little run. A little 8-point, 10-point run. Tried to force it in there, Jackie, with three people on her. Didn't work. Amanda with a great steal. And there's a foul on number 20. What a comeback play and great defense by Amanda Dougherty. Really heads up. Scrapping. Gets the ball back. That's the fifth foul on the guests, as well as we have five as well. Shooting on the seventh, 1-1, which could really help us. Jordan is calling for the ball. Not coming her way. Jackie's got it again. Bounced it off a Kennett player. Got to get open, Plymouth. Back it up. Give it to Amanda. It's a missed pass. Jordan didn't get it. Here's a three ball by number 32 again. She is deadly, a sophomore. Beautiful shot, 37-25. You cannot leave them alone on the three-point line. They're just making too many.
Yeah, they're not afraid to shoot from the
three. Nice pass to Jordan. Nice shot. She rushed it a little, but she can make that shot. Rebound by Kennett. They're coming up now. Breakaway. That's a walk. They didn't call it. Oh, my goodness. I don't know who shot that or how it went in. We got to get a timeout here pretty soon. 39-25, 5 minutes and 30 seconds. M. Boyd fighting to move it, and he's going to call an offensive. That could be her fourth. She just lost her footing there, was trying to get the ball back in front of her, and rammed into number 30 there. And that's M. Boyd's fourth foul. She's a very aggressive player, but can play well within herself and not foul out. Jordan Myers wide open on that foul line. Tough, tough, tough when you come down and they hit that three ball. It's a dagger. And that's what they're doing. Six fouls on the home team. So Kennett's going to be shooting 1-1. Again, no threat.
Yeah, Plymouth's really got to pay attention to Kennett on those three outside the...
Right. They're wide open.
Yeah.
They've been making them. You can't leave them alone.
Yeah, they're not afraid to shoot from outside either.
Not at this rate. They're making them more than they're making their foul shots, which is unbelievable. But that's the way it works.
Yeah, and the foul shots, that's probably the only reason Plymouth is still in this game.
Well, they're close, and you're exactly right. But I'll tell you, they're pulling away now. You got 5:33 left, fourth period, and we don't have an offensive threat. Unless we start shooting those three balls, it's going to be a long one. I keep Jillian Hughes in there. Maybe her and Russo get some rebounds off some missed threes. But, again, first night for all these girls. They're all young. First night for the coach. She's building up the team. I tell you, I'm really impressed with the doctor. Making her house call, Amanda Doherty, doing a terrific job on that floor. Defensively, rebounds, hit some big shots, playing her heart out. M. Boyd trying to avoid fouling out. Russo's in there, who's very tough defense. M's got a very tough challenge on defense. That girl's very active. Girl's in the middle. Jordan knocks it away. She gets it back, so it's a Plymouth. Plymouth gets it on the turnover. M's got it. She's got to take it in to be a threat here. Gives it to the Doc. Nice shot, Doc. Jordan with a big rebound. Fighting to go in. On the floor. Called a foul on the sophomore. It's a good call. Jordan scored the basket, of course. Not going to count. Jillian Hughes is in. I was hoping to see that. I'd leave Russo in with her, but let's see what happens. You got Jillian right there. Here's the three ball by Doherty. Off the back of the rim, but we get the bounce. Amanda, don't be discouraged. You got to keep shooting it, Doc. Keep shooting it. You got a beautiful stroke. You got to keep shooting it. Nice pass. Jillian Hughes with a beautiful shot. She sets herself up off the rim. We're not dropping him in tonight. Good tie-up by Jillian Hughes. Sticking with the defense. Ties her up. And it looks like it's going to be Plymouth ball on the possession. 4 minutes, 50 seconds. 25-39. We just got to start making some shots here. Again to Doherty. Get in there. Atta girl. Beautiful shot. That helps. Was she on the line? They only gave her a two on that. There's the big kid for them. Misses it. Jackie's got it coming up. She's got a man down in front of her. Oh, geez. He didn't have to do that, Jackie. Tried getting it to Doc. She's small in there. It's a couple big girls around her. Can't fault these girls for playing their hearts out. They're playing very tough. 4 minutes and 26 seconds. 27-39. M. Boyd, nose to nose. Not giving her any space. Nice pass in. She rushes Jillian Hughes with another good rebound. Here comes M. We got Jordan open on the side. Didn't see her. Doherty's right there. She's going to take another three. Get in there. M with a good rebound. Kicks it out. Jackie with a ball. Off the back. Didn't hit the rim. She kind of rushed it. Jillian Hughes is scrapping with Amanda. Good defense. Jillian Hughes getting after it there. Picks it up. Jackie's got it. Driving down the middle, and there's a foul on number 24, I believe. I don't know who that was on.
I think it was number 10.
So we're shooting. 27-39, 3 minutes and 46 seconds. This is a tough comeback. If you're going to make a comeback, this is the time to do it. Very tough task ahead. But we're on the foul line. We haven't taken too many foul shots at all.
No, only four so far.
Yeah, well, Kennett's playing pretty safe defense. Again, we're rushing our offense.
Yeah, you got to be
turning it over, so it's tough. We got to get in there. They'll foul you if you get in there, but when we get in there with the trees, they're 3 6-footers. They've had some good blocks down there and played some good D. Jordan is deadly from the foul line. They got to get her the ball more. And you got to crash with Russo or Bree. Matthews or Jillian Hughes is doing a terrific job tonight.
Yeah, and Plymouth's not a very big team either. Only got one player over 6 feet. That's the freshman Jillian Hughes.
Yeah, she showed up tonight. She's doing a good job.
Yeah, she has. Her and the Doc.
Her and the Doc. There's a future. The inside out. Jillian gets collapsed on when they're going to be trying to guard her because she's deadly around the rim. She's going to kick it out to the Doc, and she's going to hit it.
It's a dynamic duo right there.
And it's going to be for years. They're both just puppies. Got to give them a little breathing room. Jackie Gomer. These are big, Jackie. 1-1. No good. Good rebound. Jillian goes right up with it, but didn't get the call and didn't go in. Good offensive rebound off the missed shot. Kennett's back down. 3 minutes and 35 seconds. 39-27.
Plymouth's running out of time.
They're running out of time, Elliot. They're playing tough D. And Kennett's putting a little bit of a stall on. There's the freshman driving in. Beautiful left-handed shot. Good for her. 41-27. Emily Boyd coming up with 3:15 left. Looking to get somebody involved. Jordan's right there. She goes up. She's hit. No call. Jillian goes up. She draws the foul.
Yeah, that's the aggressiveness Plymouth needs to get on the offensive side of the ball.
I thought Jordan got hit, but Jillian, she's going to be a force.
She's made one free throw so far.
Stay healthy. Every game you're getting better and better shape, game shape. Oh, in and out. She's a good foul shooter. Saw her play a lot last year in eighth grade. Very good foul shooter. She's here for the second. 41-27, 3 minutes and 5 seconds. Shot is up. Out, in and out. Jordan with a rebound. No call on that. That's a tough break.
That's an unlucky bounce.
Great rebound. That's a travel right there. Three ball. My goodness, I'm glad they didn't make that. I don't know the call. 33 black. Fouls us, so that's a big mistake on Kennett. They stopped the clock. Give us a chance to pick up some points. I'm surprised Jillian didn't make one of those two foul shots. And Jordan got a terrific rebound off that, and I thought it was going up with it. Didn't happen. M. Boyd, good foul shooter on the line. 41-27. Oh, my goodness. These guys are not making them. They're in and out. Another good rebound, and Jordan puts it up. Jillian and Jordan underneath. Very, very tough. 29-41. 2 minutes and 42 seconds. Kennett's not slowing down. She's taking it right to the hole. She gets fouled on the way in. That's at number 12, their guard. They've had no answer for her. She's been tough all night.
Let's see if Kennett can get some free throws here.
We got a timeout? Kennett timeout, 2:39, 41-29. Boy, this will be a miracle they pull this one off. The next foul by Kennett, and Plymouth gets automatic two shots. That's what they call the bonus on 10 fouls. Plymouth, on the other hand, has got 7 fouls, so they're going to be shooting 1-1. They haven't put Kennett on the line lately, but they're going to have to get very aggressive now.
Yeah, and Plymouth can't give up. I mean, it's key to sports. You got to stay in there till the final whistle.
239, 41-29. Is it Plymouth ball? I didn't notice that. Plymouth ball?
I think it's Kennett's.
Tough first outing. Tough first game. But the Kennett team, they're big. They play smart. That number 30 is a terrific guard. Yep, she's on the line. And they all, looks like they all can shoot the three. And the coach gives them a green light, which is a good feeling. And they're not afraid. They've been putting it up. So number 12 is on the line.
She's made one so far.
Boy, she's got to get better because she draws a lot of heat. 1-1. First one. Of course, she makes this. This is when it really counts.
It's her second one of the night.
Well, good for her. She's got to learn, too, as well. Second shot, 42-29, and she misses. Russo with the rebound, over to Jackie. Jackie coming up, they can't waste time fiddling diddling. Look to move, put it up. Amanda with a nice chance, gives it to Jackie. Jackie off the rim, Jillian Hughes with a fight for the rebound. That number 12 comes up, she's everywhere. There's the other one, top of the key, number 30, over to 32. They don't have to shoot, people. They can just kill the clock. 2 minutes and 12 seconds, 42-29. They do not have to shoot this ball. And the coach is not worried about them if they don't. There's a nice play. 33 takes it around Jillian and makes a nice little drop in off the baseline. 44-29. Doherty. Another three ball from the freshman. My goodness, we got to give her some more opportunities. 32-44. Envoy with the defense. Jillian Hughes on top. Jackie on the guard again. They do not have to shoot the ball. I'm pretty sure somebody's going to want to foul somebody and put him on the line. It's paid off so far. There goes number 12. She is tough. Fouled on the floor. That's all you could do, Plymouth. 1 minute, 25 seconds. 32-44, valiant effort, but it's not going to be a win tonight for the Plymouth Regional Bobcats. Minute 25 seconds left.
Elizabeth Kenny has made two tonight.
She's going to have a lot of chances at the line this season if she continues to drive. Drives very well. That's a nice shot right there. That goes in. 45-32. It was closer than the score indicates. That third quarter got away from us a little bit.
Yeah, it was just a tight game going into the...
A little tighter than the score indicates. It's a good rebound by M. Boyd. Still playing with four fouls, looking to drive. He's going to draw some heat, take it up, puts it off the back, no call. Kennett throws it away off her number 12's foot. We got the ball back. What's up? How are you? Here goes Jackie. Amanda's there again, and oh, off the back of the rim. Foul called underneath. Okay. 2-3 white, 2-3 black. That was on Russo. Haley Russo with a push. Kennett's taking the ball out of bounds. A minute, 11 seconds. The score is 45-32. Jillian Hughes are going full court now, trying to get a turnover here. Kennett playing really smart. Down low to big number 32, and number 12 pulls it out. 57 seconds. They do not have to take a shot. Over in the corner, doesn't take a shot, passes on it. 49 seconds, 45-32. Maybe they're not gonna foul. There goes number 10 driving the lane. Easy basket, good screen up top, and she was open and free. 47-32. And Boyd has it. Over to back to Jackie. Difficult pass. Jillian didn't expect that. I would have kicked it out to Amanda. Here goes Kennett. 29 seconds left. We got a full court press on M. Boyd. Hasn't fouled out, following. There goes the big sophomore. Puts it up and draws the foul. Down 15, 47-32. 21 seconds left. And
she's only made one foul shot so far tonight.
Isabel Wobleski. She's got a bright future, 6-footer.
Only a sophomore.
Hits a three ball or drives a lane. Good rebounds and good defense. Good player. Second shot is up and good. 48-32, 21 seconds. Here comes Jackie. Let's finish on a good note, you guys. Here's Doc. Underneath, a nice pass to Jillian. Squeeze that, Jillian. That was a beautiful pass. Doc should have taken it. 11 seconds left. Jackie's got the ball. Gonna throw it in. Give it to Doc. Doc puts it up for a two ball, and she makes it. This kid's got a future.
Yeah, she's impressive.
Very happy for her. She got a beautiful stroke. There goes 12 down the lane. She's not slowing up. Russo with another rebound. Her M got that one, and that's the ball game, folks. 48-34. Plymouth loses their home opener, but I see a lot of positive things going on. I see an enthusiastic coach is teaching these kids how to play with them, within each other, and they're very aggressive on defense. They played hard. Those shots did not fall, but they had some open looks, and I think it's going to be a bright future for this team.
Yeah, young team. Only two seniors, like I said earlier. And some of the freshmen, very impressive.
Amanda
Daugherty and Jillian Hughes.
They showed up.
Yeah, they're very good tonight. Very good performance by the freshmen.
Elliot, I want to thank you for joining me tonight. It's been a lot of fun, our home opener.
Yeah, thank you.
We got rid of the butterflies, did we?
Yep.
Pretty good. Well, let's enjoy the weekend. Yep. Thank you very much, folks. Enjoy the game.